Why did you attract a narcissist? Hello ladies and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Alex Cormont and I am your relationship expert. In today's video, I want to talk about narcissist and why did you attract this type of toxic men. Before to diving into this video, I want you to download my free ebook just in the description link below. This ebook is The Truth About Love and it's a bestseller. You can have it for free, so please download this book. This question is really important. Why did you attract a narcissist? I have coached so many women in the world, and unfortunately, it's a pattern. You will always attract toxic men, and you don't know why. You have to learn something about human mind and human habits. People are attracted by weak people. A narcissist will always be attracted by a woman where he can just analyze her and feel that she has some weaknesses. That doesn't mean that you're not a good person. That doesn't mean that you don't have a good energy. But most of the time, a narcissist will look for someone that doesn't have self-confidence, or at least some self-confidence to say no or to stop some situation. It's not your fault. I'm just explaining to you why exactly this guy, this toxic man, came to you. And it will become an habit, a pattern. So every time you will meet men, they will be nice in the beginning, but after a couple of weeks or months, they will try to disrespect you. If you don't set some boundaries, they will continue to be toxic. They will continue to play with you. Every time you will set some boundaries, they will either leave you or they will try to change. And this is why I'm doing these videos, because I want you to make sure that today you will never show to a man that you miss self-confidence, that you're not proud of yourself, or in your past, you were with someone that cheated on you, you were with someone that disrespect you, because every time you give them some options to think that one day you were with a narcissist, they will always play with you. What I'm explaining to you today is because of your past, people can use you, they can disrespect you, and unfortunately, they can manipulate you. So ladies, rule number one, always talk about positive things in your past. Always think that you're the best. You should put yourself on a pedestal. Because every time you will be scared to lose a man, they will play with you, specifically narcissist people. Every time they will see an opportunity to manipulate you and take control of you, they will do it. So this is why you need to make sure that now, today, ladies, you will take a paper and a pen and you will jot everything that is important for you. A man should never disrespect you, never touch you, never yell at you. Every time a man will do something from this list, red flag. You leave him alone. Don't give him another chance. I have seen my best friend in France in a relationship with a narcissist. I have seen her with the hope that it will change. But this will never happen. So if today you are wondering, why did I attract this man? It's because he saw a weakness within you. He saw some lack of self-confidence, lack of boundaries. So he thought that he can play with you. It's not your fault, one more time. I'm just telling you that today you need to trust yourself. You can empower yourself and make sure that you will never leave this type of relationship again. So please take a paper and a pen and just jot everything that a man should never do with you. And if something happens, there is no second chance. Never. Never. If you want to comment this video, if you have some questions, please feel free to comment just in the section below. Give me a like and subscribe to this YouTube channel. I will make more videos about narcissist people, toxic relationship, because unfortunately, I have coached so many women from all over the world that were giving too much, having the hope that a man will change, will come back in the beginning of the relationship when it was nice. Some people are really toxic and they will use everything that you lack. Lack of self-esteem, lack of self-confidence, lack of dreams, lack of goals, lack of boundaries. And they will do everything they can to manipulate you. But this is over, because now I'm here with you. You can leave a comment. Let's build this community all together. Give me a like, subscribe to this YouTube channel, and share this video to all of your friends that were in a relationship with a narcissist, because together we can win. I will see you soon for a new video. Bye bye, ladies.